Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. And now, the battle begins! Makuhita is sent out. Annihilated by explosion! It's down already! But the attacker is down as well! Smoochum is sent out! Gorobis is sent out! An intense battery, but both corners are holding their ground. Beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The move fails. Slammed him. It went down. Kirlia is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Its stats rose! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Oh! The blue corner keeps gaining stats. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Squirtle is sent out. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit by Psychic! It couldn't take it! It's down! Gorobis is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Hit! Shadow Ball hits! It's down and out! The battle has ended! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory! The Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It's Special Attack Rose. A fierce glow. Such amazing power. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Swamp by Hydro Pump. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! It's down and out. Snorlax is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Mew is sent out. Hit! Its speed fell. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Shadow Ball hits. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Apop is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Snorun starts to attack. It didn't do anything. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Hit from Body Slam. It's down and out. Grumpig is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. Such amazing power! The battle is getting intense! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Hit from Body Slam. It's down and out. The results are in. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.